How to load. Buying or selling prepaid loads is very easy. If you have enough load wallet credits, hundreds of prepaid load varieties are available for you, such as over-the-air loads like Smart Load, Globe Autoload Max, and Sun Express Load. Electronic pins or e-pins, which are pin-based products similar to scratchable prepaid cards. MyTurf loads, which are over-the-air loads that provide rewards under the MyTurf program. To buy or sell load, just type LX space load space your ID number space your PIK space product code space customer's cell phone number. Product codes can be found on your product guide or price list brochures. Make sure that all the information you entered are correct, particularly the product code and the customer's cell phone number. Then send the SMS command to your assigned gateway. If the command is successful, your customer will receive a notification from the telco, and you will receive an SMS confirmation from LoadXtreme. Important loading tips. Save your SMS command as a message template so retyping will be much easier. Product codes are character sensitive. Letters and numbers must not be interchanged while typing in these codes. For example, the letter O must not be replaced with the number 0 and vice versa. Customers who buy e-pins must register the pin they receive using procedures required by their telco operator. You can help a customer who accidentally deletes their e-pin by resending the pin to their cell phone. Just send the following command to your assigned gateway: LX space resend space your ID number space your PIK space product code space e-pin serial number. How to load peso incremental OTA load papiso piso. Just type LX space OTA space your ID number slash your PIK slash telco code slash amount slash customer's cell phone number. Telco codes allowed for this command are Globe, TM, or Sun only. Make sure that all the information you entered are correct, particularly the PIK, telco code, and the customer's cell phone number. Then send the SMS command to your assigned gateway.